I'm Tom D, and I want to show you how to upload the resources to the DID. So you can upload the images, you can upload the voices, or you can update your logo possibly. So let's start. Last time we have done the activity organic check available credits, I'll add the new tab, change the request type to post. I'll copy the same URL. And here I will place it. Change the value from credits to images. Body type to form data, type image. I can also use detect faces. It's true, image type file. And I can upload, for example, the Kościuszko. Now I'm sending. Authorize. This is because I didn't save the request. So request is not saved, it's not assigned, it's not under the collection. That's why I don't have a credentials. So once I will save it, I will choose a collection and then I'll provide the name. Upload image. And I will save it. Now it's under collection, so it will get credentials. I'll send it again. Now it will work. Oh, recognize a celebrity in the provided image. If you have the image rights, you can contact support. Okay, this is a no personality. Okay, I have another image to try out. Go to the body, I'll change the image into the image from computer game. Okay, first without detecting faces, let's see. It uploaded it to the Amazon S3 disk. Okay, let's try to detect faces and see what will happen. Okay, now I can see that it detected the face with the high confidence. That was about images. There is also option to update the logo, whatever it means, but let's try it. So I'm creating a new tab. I'm changing the get to post. Here there is a settings, parameter settings, settings, logo, body, form data, logo, file, select file, logo, top, zero, left, zero. Okay, I need to save it. Upload the logo. Save. Send it. Oh, user has no permission for logo. Okay, it seems it's some hidden functionality, not for everyone. Now I'm going to upload the audio. So I'll open a new tab, turn it to post, audios, body, form data, audio, file, select the file, okay, save, okay, body, run it. Okay, audio got uploaded, but it got converted to WAV format. Okay, automatically it provides me duration time. That's it. So we uploaded the audio, we uploaded the image. We tried to change the logo. Unfortunately, it didn't work. So now I will delete those files. So I will create a new tab. Audios. Change the request type to delete. And now I will use ID slash ID and save it. Delete audio. Send. So it was processed. Let's try to delete the image I created before, uploaded before. There is the image ID. Switch to delete images slash, place it here. Of course, I need to save it and name delete image. Save it. Send it successfully. So in this quick course, you have learned how to upload the media like images, like audio file, and you learn how to delete those media.